Hi there, welcome back to Crusader Kings as Bergheim, Scandinavia. We are in a holy war down here and we're trying to get to grips with these factions. The independence faction is fairly strong and there isn't a whole lot I can do about that. I can try to bribe her out of it. Probably worth it. Which means my chancellor can go deal with someone else. King of Russ. Is he part of it? I thought he was. Yep, he is. Okay, let's find out who needs to be bribed. King of France. So, stop leading troops or whatever it is you're doing and bribe the King of France. Ooh, good arm. Good on you, good arm. Okay, we're down here, we are trying to kill the rest of these guys. We have to slow siege it because we don't really have the numbers to do it quickly. Fish, fresh fish. Okay, gain piety and lose city tax. Or one bishop doesn't like me. Yeah, look, I can live without the love of one bishop. Let's just make sure nobody's actually trying to kill me, because I have a feeling I could have caught that other one if I'd just been paying attention. What's my name now? Gudlike Oskanave. Nice name. Gudlike indeed. Are you ready to surrender? Yes, good. There we go. And oh my lord, one thing is money, another thing is, ooh, I can create the Kingdom of Macedonia. Let's just do that. And then give that to you. Grant you the land title, the Kingdom of Mesopotamia. And there you go. That was obviously a lot of work for my poor computer. Oh, there we go. So that took care of all of those titles, and he loves me, and that reduced the size of that faction to 17, a mere 17%. Fuck you. Good. So there might not be a revolt after all. Stand down. Yep. There we go. Hurrah! Bloody peasants. I think I have exactly what you need. Yeah, about 47,000 French troops. Go away. Now, are you still angry with me for something? Nah, not really. give you a gift, you will be very happy. I'll even make you whatever the hell that is. Use it as you see fit. No longer the spy master. Okay. Something tells me that didn't work out that well. Where do I live? I live here in Bergen. He became a Grey Eminence. Oh, he would be a fine heir. Let's find someone for him to marry. Okay. Nothing in that department sort of tickled my fancy. She has very high stats for a naive appeaser. But then she's probably... No, actually, she's better. I'll do her. Fine. Let's have a look at something. The inheritance laws. Byzantine Empire is elective. No, Scandinavia and Byzantine Empire is elective. Holy Rome is primogeniture. And Norway is elective. Okay, that's with primogeniture. Well, we're just gonna have to hold out, I guess. Okay, so he didn't get... Vassals might revolt. What the hell? Well, do feel free to revolt, my friend. But... Huh. Yeah, it's this thing. Depleted levies. There are no depleted... Count of Brugge? What the hell? Yeah, feel free to revolt, my friend, but that's not gonna help. Okay, so now you might revolt? What the hell? I don't know, I don't care. I have a mustache. It's badass. Yeah, I'll accept, I'll do that. And no, I will not pay to... Let's see, how much money are we spending and making and everything? Okay. Oh, that's not gonna work. Anybody else want to revolt? What's wrong with you? Decided to achieve Genlai. Well, fuck you. And also, my brother. This guy. Okay, you just left my court, is that it? Not sure how that happened. There is something weird going on here. Okay, hold up. Hold the phone. King of Africa, you can have her. Sure, you can have a claim on the perpetrator's titles, and let's hold the grand tourney. Everybody wants to see that. Really? Are you kidding me? Right. That's certainly something. Okay. Let's put some people in charge here and see how this will work out. Yeah. Get me another steward, please. You. What the hell just happened down there? Hold up. Okay. Okay, so you want my brother to take... Oh, that's why. Well, I have 26 something something something. He has 20 something something. We're about equal. He's brave. What am I? Because I probably could offer peace. If I surrender, then he will take over, but that would be an NPC until I die. Well, screw that. Didn't really realize that's what was going on. So was that it? Those are all the ones who joined. Okay. So go like that. Check again. Okay, there is one in between Tyro. Is that it? Okay. He didn't want to join my war. Okay, that's fine. Yeah, whatever. I don't care. Fine. They surrendered. Good. Which means I can just... That was a really, really weird war. Yeah, whatever. Stand down. Oh. Stand down. Yeah. Give him a chance. No longer marshal. Okay. So who will be my marshal then? Come on. You want to be Marshall? Yeah, you want to be Marshall, but nobody cares if you want to be Marshall. You. Oh, you suck donkey balls as a Marshall. But now you love me, yeah? Okay, let's try that tourney again. Give him a chance. Ah, Scandinavia. It's glorious, isn't it? Don't bother me with the details. Come on. I don't care who gets wounded. Ugh. Where is this? Here. Okay. You deal with it. Yeah, whatever. People die. That's what happens at tourneys. It's kind of the point. You need an ambition. Really stand to get your stewardship up. Most valid performance, yes. There we go. Everybody's really, really happy, good. Seems I need more money, doesn't it? Let's check to see that we're not suffering attrition on any of our... Yeah, we are, aren't we? Yep. You go there. Hey, a Grey Eminence. Cool. Let's find for you a nice wife. Yeah, she will do. Go. There we are. Any other troops suffering? Yep. No. Let's do it like this. And then come down here, where 50,000 can be supported. And you come down there. Peasants, they are revolting. Good for the bloody peasants. How much troops can we raise as King of Africa? More than enough to deal with the peasant threat. Okay. Nobody's gonna help me. God damn it. Okay. Let's have a look at factions. Yeah, fuck independence. That's not what's gonna fire. Okay. She might revolt, and I don't really know why. She wants Brugge? Okay, transfer vassal. There you go. Enjoy that. Anything else I can do for you? Foreign conqueror. Okay, you might revolt and you might not. So you want a claim on these guys? No. That's not gonna happen. Every time I run out of money, somebody seems to... Yeah, there we go. You. What do you want then? Okay. There, have that. Cool. Impress him with vague promises. Count Finor's... Sure, have him. Okay. What was I thinking about? I can usurp titles? Ugh. Nope. Yeah, I've done that a couple of times before. That's also another 50-50 split, so no, that's not really interesting. I need more piety. So in other words, I need to go on more holy wars. You. Nah, you're part of the Ilkhanate now. That's not nice. Okay. One of the eunuchs of the Imperial Court has distinguished himself and caught the attention of my advisors. They're usually the jealous kind and loath to admit redeeming qualities in others. They cannot deny the promise of this young man. Very well, bring him before me, or we clean floors and washing it. Bring him before me. You will serve me well. And who are you? Oh, it's you again. Here, go away. Apparently not. You still might revolt. Who the hell are you? Why do you want to revolt? You're ambitious. You're an idiot. Fuck off. You want to revolt? Fine, be my guest. Revolt away. That war didn't go so well. Ooh, the Timurids are getting slaughtered. Down, thank you. Converted to Catholic faith, good. Who are you? Thank you. Just trying to win a holy war here. See, that was 50 piety right there. That's how we do. Did anybody join to help you? No. I'll explain to you diplomatically why that's not gonna happen. There we go. 100 piety. Good. Stop it. Stand down. You are a de jure part of this, so you grant land the title, the county of this thing. There you go. Enjoy. Yeah, revolt if you want to. Now I can create one of them dark kingdoms, can't I? Kingdom of Bavaria. I like the sound of that. Find me somebody I can trust. Ooh, yeah, you. There you go. Grant land the title. Well, actually, create land the title first. Create it. There you go. Oh, even better. Yep, you will do fine. Grand Land title, Kingdom of Bavaria, include lower. Ooh, wow. So you're gonna be powerful, aren't you? Yep, and everybody likes you. Good. Enjoy. So yeah, that's it for today, thanks. And still, this has been Scandinavia. We have taken control of everything. I'm gonna bother taking control over. So I'm just running down the clock until the game runs out of time. Thanks for watching. See you guys around. Cheers.